Hello, wine lovers. I just blinded some wine from Beaujolais. This is a classic from Georges Duboeuf, Saint Amour, 2015. That was a really, really fine vintage. There's good ripeness of fruit here and pure nose. I like these hints of freshly crushed berries, blending red and dark fruit. We have some ginger, rather mild spiciness. Light structure on the palate with a youthful freshness. Quite supple texture here. We have the crushed berry fruit and a medium long finish. And good drinkability, should be enjoyed fairly early on.